It smells as bad as it looks. Rotting fish carcasses in every state of decomposition, from barely dead to skin and bones.
Why, man, you come up here, it's like you smell it from the top.
The smell is so strong it wafts into nearby neighborhoods.
The fish is just, it's just constant. Like, there's just no... There's
inside,
no,
outside the
yeah,
house?
Yeah, inside, outside. There's no wind to blow it away.
How many nights a week or how many days a week do you smell it?
I mean, every day.
Pretty much every day?
Yeah, every day.
Some don't mind the smell, others do. The cause is twofold. Lots more fish in the river, a great salmon run, and a lot less water.
You're looking at the problem. Those fish here, this pile of fish here, would normally have been washed down the river by now. But this year, there just isn't enough water in the river.
If you look down, you're seeing nature at its finest, really.
State Fish and Wildlife spokesman Andrew Hewen says people who wince from the rank smell should remember these rotting fish are crucial for the river.
Those fish literally keep the river alive. They feed the river. They feed the other fish and the nutrients in the river to keep the river viable.
Crucial for the environment, cruel on the nose. Along the American River, I'm Richard.